I would like to provide more information about the 13 gates. As many of you may know, these gates are part of the ascension process. We have already told you that many have gone through these gates in previous lifetimes. Most of you up until the 10th gate. The process of going through the gates has been changed for everyone that is physically incarnated on your planet Earth at this time. Several ascended masters have taken it upon them to assist people with the process of preparing and going through these gates. Saint Germain has been assigned for the gates 1 through 6. Kuthumi is assisting with gates 7 and 11. Astra is helping people go through the 8th gate. Sananda has the 9th gate and Delmoria is at the 10th gate. I myself am assisting people going through the 12th gate and to the 13th gate. Every gate is a step into ascension. Every time you go through a gate, your spiritual and physical energy is raised to a higher level. Now with the help of the crystal skulls, we have started the gate initiations at the first gate so you can experience these raises in frequency more consciously, since many of you don't have any recollection of going through these gates in previous lifetimes. And I do want to say that we think it is an experience you will find to be amazing. It is supporting and informative for the opening of consciousness that you can experience at this time. But since we also know everyone is at a different level of conscious opening and experience, we have decided to adjust the process even more at this time. This means that people that are ready, and you will know when that is, are able to skip the process of the first 9 gates and can start with the 10th gate consciously. Sananda will explain more about this at the end of this message. There is one other subject I would like to inform you of, and this is something that is happening all around your planet Earth. The 24 ancients are working on and building a new consciousness around your planet. At this moment, it is outside of the consciousness that is already there. Once they have finished this new consciousness at the end of February, this new consciousness will start trickling through the old consciousness that is in place right now. What is the importance of this? Even though the old consciousness is being cleared by many of you, it is still in a very low frequency. This new consciousness has a very high frequency and will give you the opportunity to really step out of the old into the new way of thinking, acting and reacting. It will take some time for the new consciousness to permeate the old, but we predict and expect that at the end of March or beginning of April, you will be able to start connecting more and more with this new consciousness. By bringing in the new consciousness through the old one, we are also able to make more changes to the old consciousness. Many people on your planet are very attached to the old way of thinking, acting and reacting. Many are very scared to let go and embrace the new. By slowly introducing the new ways of thinking, acting and reacting into the old ways, we are hoping more and more people will be opening up and accept the change that is happening on your planet. I leave you for now with sending you many blessings, and until we meet in person at the 12th gate and beyond. Much love. Isis. Sananda, February 15, 2008. Welcome everyone and many blessings to you. I am Sananda and I am here to reach out to all of you. These are exciting times and the changes on your planet are amazing already. I can't wait to see what will happen after the new consciousness has been released onto your planet. In the meantime, I would like to give a message to all the people that feel they are not connected or never have been going through any of the gates. No matter what, all of you will consciously or unconsciously go through these gates. Those of you that have never gone through any or just a few of these gates in previous lifetimes, will go through them in this lifetime. All of us, and this includes Saint Germain, Ashtar, Kuthumi and Delmoria, are already taking many of you through these gates in your dream time. This means that the spiritual part of you is going through these gates. As Isis explained in her message, both your spiritual and physical energy will go through all of the gates. The process of going through these gates with the physical energy is slower when not going through them consciously, but it will happen. Reason why we are giving everyone a choice in this and why the skulls have started the initiations through some people on your planet. As I said before, these are exiting time and we welcome you into these new energies. Love. Sananda.